The prelims of the men's 50-meter breaststroke, the top 16 advancing to the semifinal. In the middle of the pool, in the yellow cap, Nicholas Schaefer. He won gold in the 100 breast, bronze in the 200 breast. He's from Australia, and he would post the second fastest time of this prelim session, 28.82, as he took the first of three heats. We'd find our top qualifier in heat number two in a battle between Anton Labanov of Russia and Razvan Todosi of Romania. You can see Todosi in the top in the purple cap, touching first by 19/100ths of a second. He posts the top time of the session, 28.74. And heat number three, it would be the Croatian Ivan Kapan in the red cap at the top of the screen, battling it out and winning the final heat in a time of 29.15. It's the top 16 advancing to the semifinal in the men's 50-meter breaststroke. From there, it'll be the top eight going to the final.